12. This is the one who always looks 80. Guys, they are not of that age. Okay? Guys, they are not of that age. Guys, they are not of that. Chore cancer? Make first time of the Alien Race. The Alien Race could have extra technology that will fix more than just cancer. Literally. Would you rather have a Prince Chauffeur or Prince Chef? Yeah, it's not even close. Live the life of Amy Pond with the Daughters of TARDIS. Live it alongside Sam and guys, what the fuck? Who the fuck gave out these people? I don't even know what that is. Nobody knows the 50-50. Nobody knows this shit. Would you rather see how you die or see... Guys, because seeing who you marry may make you want to die, legitimately. So I feel like number red is problematic. What if he says, see who you marry, I get the vision, and I'm like, oh my gosh, she's ugly, my kids will be ugly, I'm going nowhere, she's disgusting. I mean, I now can't want to die now, in that scenario. How is that a boomer joke? Would you rather have your snack pulled out of your mouth? Have your brain pulled out of your eye socket? Number two, because you die faster.
3 years, Pog.
Yeah, number two, number one, you might even not even die. And I read it. Leave the description. All while alive. Well, that doesn't make sense. If you were about to die in 5 minutes, would you rather do everything you would want in the silence? Call your family. Number one. Would you rather watch only dramas for the rest of your life? Watch only comedies for the rest of your life? Dramas. Wait, why? Wait, comedies. Guys, comedies are shit and boring, and the jokes repeat themselves, and humor gets exhausted. Would you rather be in a car accident that only kills you? Be responsible for a car accident where you live, where your five closest friends and family die. Okay, moving on. Fight all the original Power Rangers and their... Okay, this is dog shit. Optimus Prime is too strong. 1 month of distress, would you rather be forced to walk around for an entire month without pants? Shed all your hair for an entire month. But they come back though, right? I don't mind having pants though. I don't mind being pantsless. Would you rather walk around the mall naked? Walk around school naked? Because of social media, it doesn't really matter. It just ends up being the same thing.
Love you, X, and chat. Long time viewer. Your stream has helped me through the hard times. XQC.
Would you rather live in isolation or face your biggest fear once a month?
Chat, if you want to, oh, you will marry. Look at your.
I'm
right
standing close either.
Also, XQC, you might want to check your underwear for poop. Much love, juice.
Would you rather have to kill three of your neighbor's pets, kill one of your own? Interesting. Would you rather have a hot spouse to be poor, be homosexual with a famous actor, and be rich? Wait. Wait, what? The act like being homosexual is bad. Because this game is about choosing your poison. Right? And this one is like, be homosexual. Okay. And they meant opposite sexuality? Nah, I mean, the game is really made to be two bad things. In this Marvel Civil War, would you rather support Captain America or Iron Man? Would you rather have holes put through your both your hands and feet via nails and hammer? For 40 days in the desert without food? Will you die in the desert? Would you rather talk a little too loudly? No real problem with talking loudly, I think. Would you rather be black in a white neighborhood or be white in a neighborhood? Would you rather win an Oscar or a winnable prize? An Oscar. Wow, guys, this is dumb. Christ. Christ. Rather eat out a worm on the ground or eat snatch a fly at the end and eat it alive? Let me find this much smaller. Guys, Nobel Prize, you can still be poor. Winning an Oscar means that you did a good movie, which means it's probably successful, and you had your movies and you get rich. Nobel Prize, does it? Oscar means you probably are or going to be rich. Nobel Prize doesn't mean either. Nobel Prize gets 1 mil. If you had a point in your career where you get an Oscar as an actor, a mil is nothing. A mil is nothing. Do the average income or net worth of people who have won any Oscars at all in the world. It's probably in the dozens of millions. Interesting. Would you rather have a significant other that doesn't speak? I'm not even looking at the second answer. Guys, I'm not even gonna look at the second answer. I already voted. Would you rather have a slight lisp or a slight cockeye? Chat, what's a cockeye? I'll do a lisp.
30 months XQC.
Chat crashed it again. Funny. And again, for the millionth time in a row, boys. Oh, nice. So, if I need to do something. Be stone or grounded?
Oh shit, Biaro, I think I'm about to fart. Oh shit, I shit my pants brown. Poo,
spend
poo,
one. Would you rather spend one night?
Up in my tighty whities, what the fuck, stepmom, know what?
Spend one night spent apparently with Rosie O'Donnell. Have your 2 feet friendly pulled out. One. I mean, juice is juice. I mean, who the fuck. Oh no, is that. Yes, who's Rosie O'Donnell? Rosie O'Donnell.
Well, Rosie O'Donnell's disgusting. I mean, both inside and out. You take a look at her, she's a slob. She talks like a truck driver. Rosie attacked me personally because I was very happy when her talk show failed. The other thing that failed, and this was a real monster, and everybody was suing her, was her magazine. Her magazine called Rosie was a total disaster. So I loved it. I gloat over it. I think it's wonderful because I like to see bad people fail. Rosie failed. I'm happy about it. She's basically a disaster. Well, she called me a snake oil salesman. And, you know, coming from Rosie, that's pretty low because when you look at her and when you see the mind is weak. I don't see it. I don't get it. I never understood. How does she even get on television? I believe Barbara made a terrible mistake putting her on, and I think Barbara's probably paying a big price. If I were running The View, I'd fire Rosie. I mean, I'd look her right in that fat, ugly face of hers. I'd say, Rosie, you're fired. We're all a little chubby, but Rosie's just worse than most of us. But it's not the chubbiness. Rosie is a very unattractive person, both inside and out. Rosie's a person that's very lucky to have her girlfriend. And she better be careful or I'll send one of my friends over to pick up her girlfriend. Why would she stay with Rosie if she had another choice? She's trying to use ABC and The View to get even with me. But with me, we fight back. I'll probably sue Rosie because she doesn't tell the facts. As an example, I'm worth many billions of dollars. Now, she said I was bankrupt. I never went bankrupt. So probably I'll sue her because it would be fun. I'd like to take some money out of her fat ass pockets. I actually think they ought to look at her whole life and see where she's coming from because I think she's got some very deep-seated problems. Perhaps it should be Rosie that goes to rehab. Rosie is a loser.
Jesus Christ. Okay. Under the beat and just like, I don't know what Justice League is. Avenger is fine. I mean, he just kept going, this motherfucker. Would you rather, if you only had to eat one, would you rather eat a hamburger? It can be customized more. Would you rather have an unattractive child, have a beautiful child with bright blue skin? Number two. Number two, because they're probably gonna be famous. They're probably gonna be famous. They can play in a real-life Smurf movie. They're gonna get a lot of followers as the Blue Smurf. And I will, since they're too young, I, as the parent, will claim all the earnings until they're 18. By the time that they're 18, I'm gonna have spent it all already. So it won't matter anymore. Would you rather burn it or drown? No. Fight in the Civil War, a fight in the Revolutionary War. I don't know what either is. Probably two, because it's more in the future.
Hello, Mr. Cow. Thank you for the streams. You make us laugh daily and that means more than you know. XQCL.
What?
Hold up. Who are you fighting for?
Would you rather lose your preferred thumb? Lose an indexed and middle finger of your preferred hand. Probably two. Guys, one thumb makes your almost your entire hand useless. Guys. Chat, even with this, You can still grab stuff, right? Do that with no thumb. You're like a crab. Wow, you're crabbed up. What do I do? Would you rather read the Iliad or the Odyssey? I don't know what either is. I'll just random clicking. Would you rather wear a skis all the time? Go wear barefoot. They're both fine. 32 months with the juicer. I'll say one because barefoot's kinda like, you can get injured. What? If you walk into a room, would you rather have everyone say in disgust? Have everyone look at in disgust. Oh, people already look away anyway. Okay. Would you rather eat a hot dog? Oh, I said this one. Do you have two dads or two moms? Two dads. Stop being sexual. For no reason. They're your parents, man. Would you rather dance like Michael Jackson or stand like Freddie Mercury? Why Freddie Mercury? Interesting. Would you rather be 4 feet tall or 10 feet tall? 4 feet tall. You have a longer lifespan, much longer lifespan. And things are still kind of made for you. When 10 feet tall, nothing is made for you. Guys, your body is fighting against gravity. Literally. Your body isn't meant for that. Your veins, your heart, your blood, your spine, your entire body. Why? Would it be invincible or be invisible? I'm already invisible. Yeah. I'm just kidding. Jan. I'm gonna say be invisible. I actually now think about it, probably invincible. Guys, if you're invincible, so you can't die. What if you're stuck in an eternity? What if it's like in a time loop of thousands of years, having problems like, I don't know, bunch of mental problems, and oh, the children? Oh, but then invincible, then I didn't read the description. Would you rather spend a day with Taylor Swift or Beyonce?
Be a gambling addict or in debt your whole life? Oh, wait. Psych when gamble.
I will be on his name because of Beyonce. Maybe we hang out with Jay-Z, and I show him some of my sick ass bars. I get a deal, I get a record, and then I become a fucking zillionaire because I'm such a fucking famous rapper. So what? Would you live in a giant peach? Live in a giant shoe? How do you live in a peach? A shoe? A peach is gonna be disgusting. Guys, the peach is going to go bad. It's gonna rot and all the fucking walls are gonna fall on your face. You wake up and one day every day, would you rather be deeply invincible by stranger? Be still the rest of face. Wait, every day I wake up, I turn a stream on and everybody insults me. So what? Would rather only use a Mac, only use a Windows PC? Yeah, that's right. Would you rather shrink to 1 inch, grow 3 stories? There's more you can do by being small than big, I think. And if you're big, What if you get hired in the army and you're just asked to go in the battle, dude, and you start fucking smashing some mother suckers down, man? Dude, fucking massive, dude. And you take buildings and you fucking you throw at some mother suckers, man. That's gonna. What do you mean, die immediately? How would they kill you? If you are 3 stories tall, imagine the amount, the big ass shields that you could use and weigh on. You could probably literally wear an armor that is literally almost a full story length of metal steel reinforced on your back because you're so tall. Because imagine if they make you a big ass massive suit. And with one hand, you hold it up, right? Because it protects you. And then, bang, bang, you start tapping some other suckers, man. Would it have been a Hogwarts? Trinity, everyone can help me. Hogwarts. Wait, what? Because if you can do spells, you can do anything. If you have a sword with laser, what do? You float and shit? And you do, haha, look at my force. Yeah. And you, what do you do with the you touch cities from afar? Like, what the fuck do you do with that? In our current world, we cannot really use much of what the Jedi's do. But magic? If you had a mutation of your choice, do you have an extra? An extra limb, yeah. Should it be John Lennon or Paul McCartney? It's close. Would it be attractive, but the punch in the face every morning be ugly? Guys, this actually could be pretty good, though. I have problems waking up, dude. What if you punch me every day and it wakes me up and I'm handsome? Alarm rings. Bang, dude! Holy shit, man. Would you rather have your face on the $100 bill or on the $1 bill? Everybody sees it all the time, and nobody can deny you. Guys, 50% of the population doesn't have $1,000 in savings. So then, what? Well, everybody has dollars. What? It's a statistic that I read somewhere. Would you rather be in a room filled with people dying, or be the only person in the big empty room? Aren't we all in a room with people dying, though? Guys, I don't want to be Semantics Andy, but technically, life means death, literally by default. We are all technically dying at the same time. So the whole world's a room, and we're all dying. No? That's not how it works. Would you be wanted or needed? Wanted. Wait, what would you want to be needed? I don't get it. I don't get it. If you're needed and you can't fulfill your use, then you're useless and nobody needs you. If you're wanted, you always have something somebody wants. What? It can be recurring. Be Zeus. Imagine wanna be Poseidon. You're just in the water, dude. Like, what do you do in the water? You're just gonna go around and fish? Like, what do you do when you go in the water? You make waves and shit. You You help the surfers get bigger waves or some shit? Yo, fucking rad, brother. If you're Zeus, okay, I'm hired in the army, dude. And I one tap with four, nobody can stop it. Oh, you're 20 miles away? Okay. Everybody's instead dead. Okay, bye, man. Now I'm versus fucker, because everybody wants to hire me as the army guy. What? Oh, do you want to be a war weapon? Because it's fun. I mean, if you're like incredibly powerful, I mean, dude, would you want to do? Guys, if you're like a... Guys, if you're like a machine, then you're the only one who's a machine and nobody can stop you. It's gonna bust in. Right. Would you be working at 3 a.m. in the morning? You want to watch Mr. Doubt live, Doubtfire, or Perversion of the Face by a man?
Would you rather equals weapon of war aware?
Would you rather eat a pine cone or an acorn? I don't know the difference. Would you rather be unable to shower for 2 weeks but have clean clothes daily? I don't have to look at second. I'm not gonna look at second answer. Would you rather live without your cell phone or live without your iPod? Nobody has iPods anymore. Because how old is this website then? Have no eyebrows, have a unibrow. You have a unibrow, it's better. Would you rather be a mall cop or prison guard? A mall cop, not even close either. Would you rather be better by Van Gogh or by Da Vinci, because you're more famous. Would you rather control the emotions of those around you or control the weather? Control the weather. Guys. What if you go at war, right? What if you got war and you make a tsunami on the enemy? Or like an earthquake? Show up and line up with the tanks and shit. And you make an earthquake. Okay, you spawn tornadoes on them.
This scene is legit what you are talking about, Link.
Holy shit, man. We'll be right back.
Okay, I'm done. That was pretty good though. I enjoyed that. Okay.
Hi.
Oh, what is that? What? That she went there, man. That's kind of crazy. Okay, next up. Would you rather have your house burned down by a fire-breathing dragon or have your house blown down by the big bad wolf? Or the dragon? Because if the dragon exists, you could probably tame it. Die per
day. One of you listening to this is next aware. Me?
So then, yeah,
me,
we lose the house.
You?
But then,
also maybe.
But then, I can use a dragon. You can tame a dragon, and you go to war with the dragon. You bring fire on the dumb fucks.
XQCL.
Would you rather fly like Superman or fly so like
6 months would face.
People will say Spider-Man because they like Spider-Man, and Superman kind of sucks, right? But with Superman though, you have more overall raw power, and you can go to war in just one tap. Would you eat a tablespoon of salt? Yeah, salt still. If you did, would you rather have your brain transplanted into a robot? Have your brain transplanted into the opposite sex? Two. Guys, because now you're like a super machine, right? Because you understand exactly what it's like and feels to be a man, and then I can use that to my advantage as a girl to get what I want out of men. And I can manipulate them to a crisp.
Ethan guy in chat, Pagman. I see 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 Ethan guy in chat.
Would you rather have Gravity shut off for a day? Or Gravity shut off? Who want around you go insane?
How you gonna tame my dragon these nuts?
Would you rather slam your hand in every door, fall every flight of stairs? Oh, if I fall down the stairs, you're gonna fucking die. Be SpongeBob, be Patrick. Be SpongeBob. Would you rather make it with Hillary Clinton or with Nancy Pelosi? I don't really know them. Who's Nancy Pelosi? Isn't that the person who does the laws and shit? I mean, if I could choose both, I'd choose both. Juice is juice, it is what it is. Would you rather fight Jackie Chan or Jet Li? Oh, Jackie Chan, 'cause it's funny. What else? Sleep in your parents' bed every night? Weep every time someone tells you a joke in front of you? No, it's weeping. Would you rather have to skip instead of run or walk at all times? Sprint everywhere you go? Normally, I would do this. Did you get shot or get stabbed? You could probably survive. Oh wow. Oh, interesting. One. Well, guys, there's too many depends on this one. What if you get shot and the bullet does something? Or if it's a hollow point or something, and it just spreads everywhere and like it just fucking rips everything and you fucking die. Depends on the type of bullet or whatever and what caliber.
Ayo, 52 months less than 3. Hey chat, did you know that Bunchy Gum possesses the properties of both rubber and gum?
It feel one. No, I'm not sleeping because of war. Stop. Would you rather take cold showers or never feel anything cold? Cold showers are good though. Would you lose your front teeth in a skateboard accident? Break both hands on a bike. Bands, you can fix them. We already answered that. Would you rather laugh at cold laundry and insurance commercials?
Be wildly aroused at car commercials. Would you rather have knee-length hair?
Your tongue with your finger while you are
have
yawning,
1 foot tom lock.
Try it next time.
I'll try that. Would you rather speak in only ebonics or understand no sound whatsoever? I misclicked. I didn't click anything. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. I literally misclicked it.
Link.
Okay. Do they have a first name refrigerator? I have a last name dishwasher. Dishwasher sounds pretty fun. Guys, it'd be annoying. Guys, you're in the house. Hey, can you get this out of the fridge? And you think you're being talked to. But nickname fridge sounds pretty fun though. Fridge. Fridge is pretty chill. That's almost like a hero. You don't want to be lonely. Would you rather only date people with severe OCD? Or only date chain smokers? I mean... Would you rather see the future or change the past? Change the past. What if you could see the future to get a time machine and fix the past? And then go to war with new technology and smoke everybody. Would you rather be smart and unlucky, be dumb and lucky? I'm dumb and unlucky though. Would you rather have the job of your dreams and always be broke? Have the job you despise with loads of money. This is tough, actually. Probably one, actually. Probably one.
Is a jellyfish a herb?
Guys, it's a job. You have to work it and do it. If you hate your job and your daily life for the longest time, right? You're wasting your prime years. And then, whenever you're old, everything is dog shit. Then you have money, but you're too old to enjoy it. Then what? Should they have a month of intense non-stop rain? Have a month long... Rain's fun, plus there's the UK. Only access to YouTube on the internet? Only access to the games on the internet. Games. Yeah, I would have no content. I would be on YouTube actually, and I fucked it up. Should I always be sweating or always appear shivering cold? Cold. Should there be brutalized up by the there? Be brutalized by one gang member.
I got clapped on for 24 hours for making a joke about 16th century Britain from the Civil War versus Revolutionary War question. Can you help me out? I like chatting and didn't realize colonial Britain was a protected class. XQCL.
You got timed out by somebody I've never seen in chat before. Mods, who is Evo Manny? Is that a mod that changed name?
The entertainment you provide always, even on awful days. XQCL.
What? What happened? Wait, is it actually mod? I never seen him in chat.
Oh, sorry, man. No, I'm sorry, dude, because he mods a lot, but he doesn't chat a lot. I didn't know. I actually didn't know. I think he was added into the last wave of new mods. I had no idea. What, man? Should they live in Brazil? I mean, should he be lost in the woods at night or be hunted in a haunted house? Haunted house. Ghosts don't really attack. Be woken at 3 a.m. every morning and forced to watch Mrs. We never see this.
Go to war and clap those bozos.
Would you rather
they never
eat
stood a chance against your three-story, weather-controlling, dragon-using, time-machine-using titanium steel warlord like yourself.
Exactly. Does it only talk in a voice autotune? Yeah, that sounds kind of insane.
It's been 2 months since Felix began his war. The earthquakes, the war machines. I just can't handle this anymore.
Poggers. I don't know when they ask in the interview room, I don't know how many girl in.
Do they know everything? Be the rule of everything.
Doesn't even know his own employees. I would totally coom to car videos or.
Guys, ignorance is bliss. The more you know, the more you know. Yeah, but I mean, also, guys, I also thought about war already, but I didn't want to talk about it. Just because it's getting weird. Of course I thought about war, dude. You just said you'll do whatever the fuck. Sorry.
Would you rather be reincarnated as a fly or just stop existing?
I have a blind.
Here's another. Would you rather die before or after your partner?
Rather play GoldenEye? Plays Boxer. I don't play GoldenEye. It's been a while. Never be able to wear shoes, only able to touch anything red. I'm not a big fan of shoes anyway. You'd wear your pants too high, too low. Too high. Would you rather have a Pinocchio nose or have a Dumbo ears? Funny, dude. Because of all the 30 ducks? Boy, ducks are fun though. Be killed by a wild shark in the jungles, get killed by parrots at sea.
Your toilet comes alive and can speak.
Pirates have more chance to escape.
Be disgusted by what you do to it or be turned on to what you do to it?
Eat a pear. I actually like pears a lot, that didn't kind of think. Would it only be able to speak via translator? Only speak when asked a question. Translator sounds fun. Would it be a daughter? Be adopted child right now. Would they have your favorite movie on repeat every day? Or I don't know what that is. We already seen this. Would you rather have to learn how to walk again, or have to learn about every date in history? I mean, what? How long could that be to learn how to walk? Snow the rest of your day, rain the rest of your life. I did it to steroids? Like what? What the fuck was that? Would you rather run the world's only unicorn zoo, petting zoo? Always have a car in your... Always have the car of your dreams. Unicorns sound better. You could probably sell so many tickets about the petting zoo and buy a car of your dreams. Would you rather play one-on-one with Michael Jordan or play one-on-one with LeBron James? I don't know. Would it be a ghost? Be a ghost. Did it be Super Grover or be Quail Man? I don't know who these are. Oh yeah, the same questions now. We've seen them all, boys.
Would you rather never play a video game on a computer or play a game on a console? Yeah. Sorry, I misclicked. Yeah, the repeat questions now. Oh, New Jersey. That's a no-brainer. What the fuck? Oh, but it doesn't want to get dumped. Oh, no, what the fuck is this? Okay, I have to pee. Okay, that was fun.